Welcome to a demo example for a three-phase power measurement. We want to analyze a typical combination of inverter and motor. Therefore, we need a series power analyzer and the MCTS unit for supplying the current transducers. We connect them together, USB to the computer. We connect the flux gate current sensors, three-phase output, one-phase input. The sensor outputs are going to the measurement instrument, and the integrated TETS automatically provides sensor serial numbers and scaling factors. Finally, we connect the voltages, three-phase output and one-phase input. On the device under test, we start with the voltages, in and output, then the current bridges, flux gate transducer on the input, and three phases on the engine. This is how the overall setup looks like. In the software, we name the channels, then we activate them, set the sampling rate to 1 MHz, adjust the ranges, add the first power module, one phase for input side, and a second power module, three phase for the output side, assign channels and set variable frequency. In the measurement mode, we have already prepared a screen. Behind, we also store the webcam video. You see vector scopes for the in and output side, voltages, currents, real, reactive and apparent power, and the same for the output with the variable live calculated frequency. Recorder screen, FFT, and on another screen, the current harmonics and scope raw signals. Let's stop the measurement and go to Analyze, where we can now have a further look on the full raw data and zoom in and post-process our data.